The Iceman Ötzi, 1991. In 1991, in the Alps, a hiker discovered the frozen remains of a human who had been preserved for thousands of years. This corpse was named Ötzi. The discovery provided invaluable insights into human life during the prehistoric era and also raised mysteries surrounding Ötzi's death.